the further tortured soul. That is Bucky O'Hare. So let us continue.
And it was at this part that I kept messing up. And I'm still messing up at it, son of a fuck. Go! Aw, crap. We just have this level left. And if you really think it's the end of the game after this level, think again. I frickin' lose my memory of what's next after that one specific point. See? Happens every fucking time. I didn't think I was gonna make it. Why is Blood Spitting Lizard still on the red planet? This is unsatisfactory! No! Again. Like I did on Crimson Blood. Went for Monster Blood. Cartoon Blood. In which I used that voice changer to change my voice. Which apparently kind of freaked everybody out. One of the reasons why I stopped doing it. Not spending 10 minutes on this one frickin' part. To hell with that. Come on. Yes! Finally we're done with that shit. Bucky, why didn't you jump? You're a rabbit. You're supposed to jump. I know you're a mutated alien, rabbit, but... you're still a rabbit, dammit. Now jump. Ow, ow, ow. Bucky! Jump, you don't jump like I freaking want you to jump! Jump, jumpy, jump, 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 I'm going freaking insane. Now, are we gonna beat the red planet? Go this way. Well, this is gonna be fun. At least it don't look hard. Yeah, I know I'm kind of obsessed with using Bucky O'Hare. Got a problem with that? I really don't care. That rhymed. There's life up there. Never free of Morocco. Yeah, get safe and sound. Get hit with something. Come on. It's almost boss time. Right? Like that keeps happening. Planet, red planet, act fix. Looks like I gotta use the powers. What the? What the hell was that? Giant bowling ball? Another one's coming. Wait, that's gonna kill me. Hey, I'm on. What? That's not fair. Why wasn't I ready for that? BSL out.